But see, it's also very important to note that these same plantation owners and business owners would donate large sums of this wealth in order to train their children and the next generation on containing the wealth. For example, Harvard. Harvard was built due to large amounts of money given by Isaac Royo, a plantation owner in the Caribbean islands of Antigua, who made a massive fortune off of his many sugar plantations. Yale was able to build its famous library and establish its prestigious scholarship program. Princeton. By the mid-1700s, many of its students were sons.
Go to webshares.com.
Webshares TV.